Hello?
Hello.
John, how are you?
Mr. President, I'm just fine. We're not just about to send.
Well, I'm doing good. I got your note, and I've just been trying to locate you, and they got you on the line. I hope you're doing all right.
It's awfully nice of you to call. We're seeing our other boy. He's in training here in Fort Ord now. And with Elaine and me in Saigon, it makes 100% of the migration.
Well, it looks like I'm going to have to come out there then and make it 1,000%.
I wish you would.
Are you feeling all right?
You did awfully well before.
I saw your picture in the front page of Ovita's paper, the Houston Post, this morning, and she says she's going to get some first-hand reports from you.
Well, I do hope so. Mr. President, I smell a little dawn. Is that incorrect?
Well, we think there are good possibilities. We never can be very optimistic because we never know, but we think that it's getting better every day.
It smells that way.
We think that the one thing that helped a good deal was that they thought the elections would be helpful. They were not. And we think that it's an endurance contest, and they have about concluded they can't win, but I don't think they know which way to go from there.
Yeah, well, the people, our friends from the north, are having a little pressure now, too.
Yes, I know that.
Yeah. Mr. President, anything I can do for you there?
No, except take care of yourself and don't be too damned adventuresome.
Oh, I've got to do that.
Well, you just...
remember I complained right from the very beginning that reporting in this war was done by very unadventuresome reporters.
Elaine and I got to have somebody to take care of us in our old age, though.
Well, anyway, I'll do what I can.
Lady Bird sends her love, and we look forward to seeing you when you get back.
And we to her, and Elaine says she sends her love to all of you. How are you feeling, Mr. President?
Feel pretty good, pretty good. I've been having some trouble in my eyes since my operation, but I think they're going to get all right.
I do hope so, sir.
Thank you, John.
Thank you for calling.
Bye.
Bye.